Welcome back to the channel, guys. Crypto Lightsaber here again. I want to talk to you about safe haven. Okay, safe haven does seem to have got bounced off the support line, and now it's heading back up. Hopefully, going to make take out this high, all right, and continue to the upside. But we'll have to wait and see how that plays out. The MACD has got a bounce and is curving up, and the RSI has got that bounce. There was obviously, you know, the bearish divergence here, so obviously you've seen it come down, and now hopefully that is out of the water and you can see it continue up, and that is on the one day. But one of the reasons why this is pumping is there was just an announcement actually from on the Safe Haven Telegram. They're basically listed on Kucoin now, so it's now available for trading on Kucoin. They're supporting the trading pairs SHA USDT and the BTC pair. All right. Deposits are effective immediately, and withdrawals are not available until August the 28th. But yeah, that's exciting news. Kucoin is a second tier exchange, and you know, we've been talking about Safe Haven for a little while, guys. And you know, it is one that I've listed as one of the long term holds and inheritance solution on the blockchain. So it's no surprise that it's hit Kucoin. All right, guys. So I expect a lot of volume to be coming into Safe Haven. We're gonna get on a lot of more people's radar. Like I say, there's a lot of people that only really use like Binance and Kucoin and higher tier exchanges like that. They're not comfortable with OceanX or Bitmart or, you know, other exchanges like that. But yeah, that's definitely gonna bring a lot more awareness to what Safe Haven is. And expect bigger things for Safe Haven, guys. We'll have to wait and see how this performs over time. All right, see where this can take us in the long term. But managed to grab me a little bit more Safe Haven, and you know, I didn't buy in at the best levels, I'll be honest, but I do expect it to continue upwards now. Like I say, sometimes you have to sit back and wait for that bounce. I expected Safe Haven to come down a lot further, which will be reflected in my previous videos, but as you can see, I wasn't right about that. I was actually wrong. We've got that bounce over here, and now it's heading to the upside. So yeah, sometimes you have to adapt your strategy and accept defeat. All right, could have held on to Safe Haven a little bit longer for some better gains, but there's always a second chance to jump back in. All right, guys, so yeah, it's a shame it didn't come down here, because I would have liked to buy a little bit more at a lower level. But for the holders out there, at the end of the day, you'll be happy that you got that bounce, and let's see how far Safe Haven's gonna go. All right, some more news for sharing is actually now going to be listed on Probit exchange. Okay, Probit will be listed now on the 26th of August, and they will have the KRW and the BTC trading pair. All right, guys, so that's exciting for sharing. Obviously got news coming out on a regular, things going on, things are happening, their development is going well. They've also got the sharing shop, which is operating now in Thailand as well as Australia. So that's exciting news for sharing. Things are looking good for sharing. I unfortunately don't have any at the moment. All right, but to my shame, I sold my sharing way too early in this area over here. All right, and obviously we're about to see it go all the way up. I've got a mate who bought sharing when I told him to buy sharing when we were down in these levels, and he's been doing quite well in sharing. He's a bit annoyed that he didn't sell the top and he's been holding his bags. All right, but you know, it happens, and I think there's a lot more to go for sharing. I think they've got a bright future ahead of them. It's actually down to about just under 3 cents now. It was up to about 5 cents at its previous high. So if they keep bringing the developments and the news like they do, I can definitely see sharing taking out that previous high and going to a much higher price point, because I believe this is a very strong compare for, you know, one of the top altcoins of 2020, 2021. So yeah, that's my view on sharing. Like I say, it's leveling out at the moment. Got that fake out to the upside over there, but then it's come back down. It's leveling out. I need to hold this level, otherwise it could go down a lot further. But yeah, it would be nice to see that just continue sideways for a little bit and then get another slow grind to the top, or even an impulse, take out that previous high and carry on to the upside. All right, guys. So yeah, it's just a quick video today. Got a terrible headache, which is why I haven't done a video already this morning. But I'm here for you guys, all right? Let's see how that goes. Oh, if you're looking at TWEE, all right, TWEE has actually hit $40 now, okay? That is a, I mean, this coin is just crazy, all right? No point in doing TA on this, you know? It's just hoping for the best at the moment. And it is continuing to the upside. The trend is your friend until the end. And Tweebaa definitely is not disappointed since I got into that. I believe I got into Tweebaa originally about $9. $9, just under $10, right? And yeah, Tweebaa is definitely going crazy. All right, guys. Yeah, so that's it for now. Safe haven, new listing on Kucoin, sharing, new listing on Probit, and Tweebaa is going mad. Also, I looked at SXP just before we close. SXP, swipe. Let's just say swipe, right? Swipe. I did manage to pick up some more swipe at about $2.60. Yesterday, if you notice, down from $5 to about $2.60. So I got that for almost half price. And I'm definitely already up in that. All right, guys. Did move mine over to Binance as well. The staking starts today. And yeah, things are looking good for swipe. I'd like to see it push back through this resistance line. All right. And start making some moves to the upside. We'll have to wait and see how that plays out. All right, guys. So yeah, it's just a quick video. I'm going to relax because I've got like a bit of a headache, like I said. Okay. So yeah, let's just relax, watch these charts, see what happens throughout the day. And yeah, subscribe, like, leave a comment down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.